thank you.
Felicidades.
Gracias, thank you.
Can you talk about just how you felt about the fight generally?
¿Cómo sientes la pelea que ya lo terminaste ahora?
Bueno, Liborio salió un excelente boxeador, ya que los dos hicimos buen trabajo y bueno, yo salí con la mayor parte, pero muchas felicidades para él y
so this is an excellent boxer. He gave me a run for my money. It was a great fight. Congratulations for him keeping up in the ring, but you know the better guy got it.
Were you surprised that he got
estaba sorprendido que
that this gave him a score?
Que había un juez que encontró el ganador, después que tú no lo quedaste un vez.
No, tú sabes cómo son los jueces, son los que votan.
That's what judges do, you know? Everyone sees the fight differently. Can't blame anyone for that, you know?
Oh, Ricky, now my last question.
El último pregunta del
I've followed you since your first Olympics, like a lot of
people. Seguido desde el 2000.
I feel like you've never gotten the credit you deserve
for the mastery
that you have on your boxing skills. Can you speak on that?
¿Tú puedes hablar de eso?
Bueno, tú sabes que todo el mundo tiene su criterio y la gente opina lo que quiera, pero nosotros seguimos haciendo trabajo y seguimos ganando.
Everybody's a critic, you know, but when you get to my level, you just keep doing your work and good things come to you.
Thank you very much. After the first round, it looked like he was fighting his style of fight.
El primer round, tú entraste ahí, después el segundo round. El primer round fue como el ceja, pero después de eso tú hiciste mucho ajustamiento.
What made him make the change?
¿Qué hiciste tú hacer el ajustamiento? ¿Ronnie te dijo algo? ¿Qué encontraste?
Ya mucha. Porque yo peleo también en la cuarta distancia, pero dije, ¿para qué coger tantos golpes si yo puedo boxear y manejarlo a mi manera?
After the first round, the coach told me, you know, let's box him, let's show a little boxing. We even cut the rust off. That's why no one wants to fight with me, because when I decided to go in the middle of the ring,
That's
what makes me stronger, that's what encourages me in the ring and inspires me.
So he enjoys getting
booed.
At the end of the day, you still gotta say I'm the best. I got the title right now.
So you enjoy his getting booed all day.
It's inspiring to him.
So gets I better in the ring. I didn't get to put a question actually though. So when I spoke to him before in the press build up to this fight, we didn't want to skip and look past Solis. Who does he think he's next? What does he want next? Is there a specific name?
No queríamos preguntarte después de esta pelea porque era dura, pero ahora que terminaste y eres campeón, ¿qué quieres hacer próximo? Fighting guys bigger than me, now I'm in my way. Let's go monster, honey.
What do you think of Anyway?
¿Qué tú crees
del
oponente?
Es un excelente boxeador.
He's an excellent fighter, great fighter, warrior.